And then back into showers on Monday and Tuesday. And for the Columbia County region, you can expect partly cloudy skies for the next 3 days, highs of about 9 or 8 degrees. Columbia County region, one more day that you'll be soft in. Now, there will be some breaks in the clouds, but you do have a 60% chance of showers. And that's the same for the Thompson and Okanagan region. And morning showers for Whistler with some breaks later on. And then again, you'll see evening showers push in as that next system moves in. So evening breaks tomorrow afternoon, and then afternoon showers. So you'll see some breaks in the morning on Monday with afternoon showers. And Robin, that's the same plan for us. So a little unsettled for us on Sunday, tomorrow, and then breaks in the morning on Monday with rain later on. Tuesday, some sunshine, a few showers as well. So it's just sort of unsettled. We'll be seeing some breaks, some rain sort of here and there over the next few days, but generally tomorrow, a little unsettled. All right, Christy, thank you so much for that. Ducks back in action tomorrow afternoon against Columbus. Tonight, Barry's got white Ducks action for you.